Wash your hands and gather the equipment needed. Prepare the medication for one client at a time. Determine the total medication volume you will have in the syringe when you have finished drawing both medications into the syringe. Swab the top of the first vial with an alcoholized cotton ball. Draw air into the syringe equal to the amount of medication to be drawn up from the second vial. Inject air into the first vial. Pulling back on the plunger, withdraw the correct amount of medication from the first vial. Swab the top of the second vial with an alcoholized cotton ball. Insert the syringe into the second vial and total both medications summed together.